Messi has tried to loft it in, and anything that Messi tries, Messi can do. And now Messi, again, and again, and again. Side, another chip, another goal, another brilliant goal, another hat-trick. Pedro, Messi couldn't quite get to the return, or can he? Yes, he can. Four for Messi. Keita, and here's Messi. It's Champions League history for Lionel Messi.
Robert Lewandowski for Thiago. The feet of Vidal, then Thomas Müller, and it's in the back of the net from Robert Lewandowski, because that... There they come again. Oh, superb goal from distance. Keeper for the hat-trick off the post. Lewandowski again, and somehow he's put it in. Oh, my word, this is one of Lewandowski's. Oh, they haven't got it clear, and the ball's in the back of the net again. And yes, indeed, it is one. Lewandowski goes through it again. Oh, he just can't do it. You just cannot be that good. That is an amazing goal.
After 3.5 minutes, and he does. Wasn't initially. Ronaldo, oh, but the shot, oh, he's got it! An error from David Ronaldo. Oh, genius! Absolute genius!
Goals. Brown will get it in. Ronaldo!
Ronaldo delivers La Decima for Real Madrid in Lisbon.
Ronaldo heading off for Carvajal. Carvajal, Ronaldo! Motors at the end of the pass from Carvajal. Cutting it in for Ronaldo! Second goal for him!
Oui, but! Ouais! Hey! Et bonne égalisation lyonnaise. On va le but, on va l'attribuer à qui? Il est bon ce ballon, il est bon, oui, le triplé de Bergovic, et le bon lyonnais qui commence à se lever, Costa avec Sissoko une nouvelle fois, et le but,
oui,
et le but, et l'OL pour l'instant est en huitième de finale.
Kommer den tilbage til Bergovic, det her, det er altså ikke noget man ser, det er nærmest i hver sæson, tror jeg næsten, man kan sige, hele vejen.
Domane a approfittare di uno sbaglione della retroguardia dell'11 di Tim Sherwood. Hutton veramente inguardabile, non riesce a metterci una pezza. Uno assassino di Ron Flair sul quale si avventa Shane Long. In qualche modo Given riesce a fermarlo, la palla gli sfugge, Mané la deposita nella porta vuota. Nonostante l'entrata della sacra del gol non è ancora finita, Shane Long stavolta vede ancora Mané troppo libero al limite dell'area, gli passa il pallone, l'ex Salisburgo mette una botta.
Il cambio di passo impressionante di Mahrez, prende velocità, trinquadra in mezzo per Vardy! Vardy!
The season, and then Jamie Vardy then made it 2-2. His fourth of the campaign, a score against Aston Villa.
Incredibile di testa di Vardy che entra in area di rigore. Vardy col destro! Ancora Vardy! Il working classino trova il gol! Il gol non è finita, Vardy cerca il destro, Vardy! Trova anche la doppietta, Jamie Vardy!
An easy decision, pointing to the penalty spot, and Vardy stepped up to slot home for the fifth successive Premier League game. He scored for his sixth successive Premier League game. His eighth goal of the season. Losing positions this season as Vardy powered home his ninth goal of the season.
And it is!
gets this. He's often the one to separate them. This is Jamie Vardy!
This is the left back, Fuchs. The ball in behind Damian Vardy!
Staat het nog altijd 0-0 bij Naval tegen Sporting Club de Portugal. Maar invaller Ronnie produceert hier een schitterende vrije trap. En zo wint de ploeg van Paulo Bento alsnog